John.
Hey, you.
What you doing?
Just trying to pick a poem for class.
Sounds interesting.
These poems are so stupid.
I like poetry. It's not all good, but there's some good stuff out there.
These poems are so old and pointless. They have nothing to do the way people are now. Like this one, come.
The Paradox by John Donne?
Yeah.
It's one of my favorites.
What? This poem is so old and boring.
What makes the paradox boring?
There's just nothing into it.
No passion, nothing?
Well, yeah, but it's just a stupid love poem.
No lover saith I love, nor any other can judge him of it. He thinks that else none can or will agree, that any loves but he. I cannot say I loved, for who can say he was killed yesterday? Love, with excessive heat. Once I loved and died, and am now become mine sentiment in tune. Here, dead men speak their last, and so do I. Love slain, long, here I die. Now what do you think? It's not that long either, I bet you could pull it off. Would you like to read it to me sometime?
Okay.